the gifts of God for the people of God. Take in remembrance that Christ died for you, and feed on him in your hearts by faith with thanksgiving. Let us pray. Almighty and ever-living God, we most heartily thank thee for that thou dost feed us in these holy mysteries with the spiritual food of the most precious body and blood of thy Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ, and thus assure us thereby in thy favor and goodness towards us. And that we are very members incorporate in the mystical body of thy Son, the blessed company of all faithful people, and are also heirs to hope of thy everlasting kingdom. And we humbly beseech thee, O Heavenly Father, so to assist us with thy grace, that we may continue in that holy fellowship, and do all such good works as thou hast prepared for us to walk in, through Jesus Christ our Lord, to whom with thee and the Holy Ghost be all honor and glory, world without end. Amen. My sisters, my brothers, life is short. We do not have much time to gladden the hearts of those who make this earthly pilgrimage with us. So, be swift to love, make haste to do kindness, shower abundant hospitality on friend and stranger, and walk in justice that you might find the path of mercy. And may the God who made you, the Son who redeemed you, and the Holy Spirit who activates and invigorates you, bless you and those you love, now and forevermore. Amen. Amen.
Now go in peace to love and serve the Lord. Alleluia, alleluia.
Thanks be to God.
Alleluia. Alleluia.